What's going down, my freeze frame and PD peeps? Thank you for watching this tutorial to learn about the new freeze frame feature in the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. The new freeze frame feature allows you to freeze a specific frame of your video to make it seem as though time has stood still. It's a great feature that could be used in many types of videos. Let's get frozen. I have a video of a baby walking across the screen.
Oh, look at the baby.
I want to freeze the baby as it goes across the screen and then let the baby start walking again. So I'm going to tap on the clip on the timeline. I'm going to move my playhead forward to a position where I want the baby to stop. And then I'm going to go down to the effects at the bottom, scroll over until I see freeze frame, and I'm going to tap on freeze frame. Now it splits the clip right where the playhead was, and it adds a freeze frame right between those two clips. If I go ahead and tap on the empty part of the timeline, move my playhead back, and I play this, you'll see the baby walking. It'll freeze. And then when it gets past that clip, it starts walking again. Freezy, faux cheesy. There are a bunch of different effects that you can do with this new feature. If you want to see me use a freeze frame to make the Zach King effect, be sure to check out this video. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.